Hello everybody, so yesterday we finally had our first teams playing their second game in the World Cup. Brazil faced Mexico and the game ended up with a tie, but a very different tie that happened between Nigeria and Iran, where the game was really boring with a lot of mistakes. In this game there were a lot of chances, the game was really exciting, both teams trying to win, trying to have scoring opportunities, but let's talk about the match. The game started with the two teams playing a game very tactical, very physical, with a lot of hard fouls at the midfield, both teams really trying to get possession of the ball. When the game settled a little bit, was Brazil that had the most possession and was playing closer to Mexico's box. In the first minutes was through Neymar and Oscar that the game was more exciting and more alive. But even though it was Brazil that had the most possession in trying to go up the field, most of their plays often ended when reaching Mexico's box, with Brazil losing the ball or the plays ended up without much danger. The more flagrant opportunities of scoring were in minute 25, when the ball is with Neymar on the left, he's running into the middle, the ball is lost, Dani Alves picks the ball on the right, crosses the ball again into the box, and Neymar with a really good header gives Mexico's goalkeeper Ochoa a really nice chance to shine and makes an amazing save, probably one of the best saves of the World Cup so far. And at minute 43, Brazil gets another chance with a free kick, the ball goes into the box, and it's a really confusing play with the ball jumping around, almost looking like pinball, but finally Paulinho gets the ball, but Ochoa, again with a very good save, keeps the scoreboard at 0-0. Mexico also had a couple of chances, especially through Vasquez and Herrera, but most of those chances were in long shots, without creating real danger for Brazil. In the second half, we had a much more offensive Mexico team, having a lot more possession and passing the ball around really well, with players like Herrera, Giovanni dos Santos and Andrés Guardado being a lot more active in the game, controlling much more the operations and having a few shots at goal. Even though that at this point Mexico had more possession and had more shots, most of those opportunities were once again in long shots, making it easier the job of the defense of Brazil. But the quality of playing of Mexico really went up in this part of the game. In the last 25 minutes, Brazil gets the possession again and starts making dangerous plays, creating opportunities and passing the ball around much more. And at minute 60, a really good chance for Brazil with Bernardo on the left crossing the ball. Neymar receives it in the box, has a nice shot, but once again Ochoa rising up to the occasion and stopping another great ball. This goalkeeper is having a hell of a game. At minute 85, another chance for Brazil with Neymar taking a free kick, the ball goes into the box and Thiago Silva with a really good header, once again allowing the Mexico goalkeeper to make an amazing save and keeping the score tied. At this point Mexico is only creating chances at first break occasions, and it's at the end of the game that Mexico has two really nice chances. First, in a really nice shot by Guardado, and already in stoppage time an amazing pass from the left to the right to Jimenez that has a really good shot, and Julio Cesar also having a really good save, and the game ends up 0-0. But this tie was a really exciting game with a lot of chances for both teams. Overall, Brazil played a little bit better, having a little bit more possession and getting more chances and more dangerous chances, but Mexico wasn't shy and no to wait for their opportunities, taking advantage of them. I also had to say that Mexico's defenders were flawless. They played really well, stopping a lot of offensive plays by Brazil, and when they couldn't stop it, Ochoa was unbelievably good. In my opinion, in this game, the players that had the better game were the fullbacks from Brazil, Dani Alves and Marcelo. Neymar had a really good game. Oscar started really good, but then his game went a little bit down. Thiago Silva was really good defensively. Bernard coming into the game also played well. Their center forward Fred was inexistent. Brazil, if they want to be a really good team, a really contender for the title, they have to have a better center back. Joe, when came into the game, he was a little bit better, but still, he isn't an elite center forward, so that's one of the weaknesses of this Brazil team. For Mexico, we also had very good performances by a few players like Héctor Herrera. Andrés Guardado also played very well. Giovanni dos Santos have a really good game. As I said, defensively they were almost flawless, but for me the best player of the game, the man of the match, is the Mexico goalkeeper Guillermo Ochoa. In a lot of times he had amazing saves, his positioning in the line is great, and he had an amazing game, especially in that save in the first half when Neymar has that beautiful header and he goes get the ball really far away, really close to the post. He had an amazing game. For me, Guillermo Ochoa, the man of the match. So everybody, I think that's all I had to say about this game. Don't forget to like, share and comment the video down below. Subscribe to my channel if you want to be notified of new videos. And as always, my name is Bruno Ferreira. I'll see you next time.